spot for you.
Good idea.
Fuck the head. Some fucking life. There we go. Down! Shit!
So am I, behind three!
Three. You are. Come on, fucker.
Number three!
I need someone to take his ass out. It's good to take. Okay. Mix. Combine what?
I'm in this business to get paid.
So let's make a deal. You go down there, devil the nemesis, and I'll record it all and sell it for my dog. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need a vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
This way, boy. This way. Here we are.
He's hiding behind. Take six.
Six. Okay. Let's do it. Come on, Nemesis.
Number six.
There we are. Oh shit! Hey, fuck this shit. Thank you. to them. Oh, no. I need this. Sit down. Ha! Gotcha. Come on, you big motherfucker. There we are. Gotta get some more shit. Come on. Get that shit. Get that shit, Tony. There you are. Come on. Get it. Can't get to the... Okay. There we go. That's what I needed. Thank you.
That's gonna...
What's up, Mama Smurf? I don't forget it tomorrow. Chicken's too soon because she will be knocking, she'll be calling, I'm picking or whatever. Well, I'll take that back. Not everybody, but I think it's like, start hiring. I'm gonna find me like a little hiding spot where I get off or something, try to hide, make some excuse like I'll be home later or something, say I'm gonna queue or something. No, that's what I'm gonna have to start saying, like I'm at my mom's house or something, or
I'm sorry.
Huh?
Okay. So I won't be able to hurt like that, you know? You won't do what I'm saying.
Because I wanted this monster,
I kind of had that same thought you talked about, so I guess I'll push you up over here. And all of a sudden, like, you know, it's Tuesday. But somewhere it's Tuesday, it's like, wait, today's Tuesday, she didn't give me a day. I like that vibe. Wait, today's Tuesday. She didn't call me to come pick her and have a drink with her? Like, well, what's going on? I'm like, nah, I'm not going to bother her. Like, what's going on? All right. So I just had a date, you know, like, wait. Okay, good. I'm like, dude, whatever she did for herself today, I'm like, dude, she didn't do it. Thank you. Let her stay with for a while. Just let her stay with her. So I can play my games with Peace Watch TV in peace. I'm not that type of person out there, no how. So what Brittany got about her in total? Okay. I know Brittany was snapped though. Because she's trying to get help herself. Yeah. And of course, I'm working on, and you know, here's another scare tactic that you need to know. I'll get off from work, she called me as soon as I get off from work. As soon as I get off from work, see if I'm coming straight home. It's like some, maybe she will first, I think, you know, because I know you're older than her, she thinks probably about, I don't know. Yeah. To be honest, I think I do. What? I did it one time for her, and it's like I said, I would never do it again, but you know, that's it. I know for me, I know for, yeah. I'll be like, oh, you know, what he was thinking about, he'll be like, no, I don't have it on. I'm sorry. Something. You said alcohol. You said alcohol, my friend. Yeah. And half of that from it, bro. So I'm for bar deal, don't you? I'll be like, you know, you're right, go on in. I'm not stopping My rent costs more than that stuff. My rent costs more than that rent. That's it. When they open back up, that's it. I say when they start open back up, and that's it. I can go to Britain's house and have a phone for a while, but that'll be too easy. I said that would be too easy if I go to Britain's house and have a phone for a while. She can't, because she would be embarrassing. I hate to say it, but she would be embarrassed when she talking about dating somebody. I ask myself that all the time. I just want to know nobody. I want somebody. I just said it's something. Yeah. Let me keep turning it across the head. She don't knock on my door, no, trying to make an excuse to wake me up out of my sleep. I'm okay. That's what I'm saying, because all that to do, it was go to turn and help with drugs and stuff, just took care of myself. Before the corona, I was going to the gym, I was just popping out to the gym, that was my depression, because I couldn't only have to choose now. I just couldn't help it. Huh? It was my promise to her before she closed her eyes. I'm like, I promised myself I won't. And when she first, it had an effect on me. I said I wasn't going to go out before we had that pandemic. I wasn't really going to go out. And I kind of kept myself distance from me because I didn't want, you know, to be bothered for me. At first, I did. It's like, it didn't feel right. It's like a spirit changed me. Not only that, it changed me too. Just a spirit. I turned to after that because I didn't care about nothing else helping you out. You know, it felt like a total good for me. Huh? I think it just you know, like when somebody leaves, it's like your life changes. It's like you don't care about that partying lifestyle, you don't care about that. It's like you're a whole different person after that. Yeah. I went to work, make money, come home, pretend like she was still here, whatever, whatnot. Just come and watch TV. Whatever happens, cool, whatever, Jen, I'm okay with it. I had to train myself, like, you know what? I ain't missing much. Huh? Right. And I'm gonna probably do the same thing after the pandemic, you know, just keep my distance. Even not hit the bars a lot. I'm gonna still be me, the same guy who was. Just don't do a whole lot of partying. Just still be difficult to me. Typical time, man. You don't go for the typical time. Scouts on. That's they say. Boy Scouts. Scouts on. I mean, if they offer me solo pop, that's cool. I can do that. Because ain't no denying I do drink. And it may sound weird to some people. Or juice or Sprite. Orange juice kind of healthy
for
you. You didn't know that, did you? Yeah. 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 People in our family got hearts, that's even more scary. Hey there. Let me get ready for bed. Oh good, they gave me enough time. You said 1 o'clock? Oh, you are? I was gonna try to hit the lake tomorrow, but it don't make no sense. Because you're coming at once, so it don't make no sense to rip and run that way, and rip and run come back. Maybe like 9 or 10. Plus. If it's super warm in the morning, yeah, I can go, but if it's like it was today and yesterday, I'm not going to try and walk around that area. Okay. I don't know what that means. Maybe. No, it's not open. Because during the pandemic, everything's closed. But if the drive-thrus are off, if you got a car, you can go to the drive-thru. Like we did it. But since they have a drive-thru, we can use that. But since everything not open to the 18th supposed to be,
huh?
That's how much that went for. No.
I'm to help. Something is wrong within the inner lab castle. And I fear that there might be monsters. I am so scared tonight. I can only hope that you will sleep this night and that you will find it in your heart to find a savior that can at least terminate it.
Thank you. The demon's ambitions were shattered by the hand of some of Fukuyama's friends. However, when Yoshitatsu's psycho died the following year, his feeble-minded son, Tatsuoki, became the ruler. At that time, Oda's army returned to Mount Promise and conquered the Inagayama Castle, putting an end to the history of the psycho family. However, it is unknown as to whether demons were involved. After the downfall of the Saito family, Prince Ifuki went to stay in the family friend, the Baron in Sakai Province. His name? Tokyo Imai. However, in less than a month, she would leave. With Tokyo's blessing, she left in a ship to see the world. On someone else's advice, Yumemaru accompanied her on this journey. On the other hand, Kaede desperately searched for the missing Tsukuyomi's beach, but never found him. In the following year, Mitsuhide Akechi took over as his agent. She continued her job until she died 14 years later in a war with the Kisaki Province. As for Samanosuke, no one knows what happened to him.
Damn. That's a car. It's under $2.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay. What's up?